Biathlon combines cross-country skiing and rifle shooting. There are five men's and five women's events, plus a mixed relay team with the goal of having the fastest time. Depending on the event, course lengths range from 6 to 15 kilometers for the women. For the men, it's between 7.5 and 20 kilometers. Competitors have to stop at two of four shooting stations, depending on the event, and shoot at five targets. For each missed target, athletes must ski a 150-meter penalty loop or have 1 minute added to their time depending on the event. Relays consist of four members per team, and each has to stop twice to shoot. The athletes get three extra bullets if necessary to hit the five targets, but each must be loaded one by one. The penalty loop is used here.